How to Make the Bass from Siren by Sub Focus. Limitations out the kidney, so we hit them with the tech. First, enable sub and set the sub shape at minus 2 octaves. Next, go to the noise, set to pink, and make sure key tracking is up. Have these settings. On the envelope, just add a little bit of attack and release. Set oscillator A to a basic sine wave. Pitch it up an octave and 3 semitones. Make sure the unison is set to 2 and copy these settings. Turn on filter set to a low pass and enable for A, B, and the noise. Make sure you have these settings. Next, for LFO1, set the rate to a bar and triplet, make sure it's set to envelope and make the following shape. Automate LFO1 to the level of oscillator A going up and the fine going up, make sure it's unipolar. Then automate LFO1 to the detune but make sure it's going the opposite way. Automate LFO1 to the cutoff going up just like this. Next, go to the effects, turn on distortion and set to diode 1, then automate LFO1 to the drive but make sure this is going down. Next, enable the hyper, automate LFO1 to the detune and the rate, make sure you have these settings and make sure they're both going down. It's important to put the hyper after the distortion. And lastly, add on a multiband compressor. One final step, make sure the pitch bend is set to minus 24 semitones and we're going to automate this in your DAW. The pitch bend automation should look something like this and this is your finished result.